registration 3.
Tracks in real time, so it can adapt to the motion of the table, and all
also if we, if for example, like, so it has found the, because the other robot is in the meantime opening the fridge. So we have two manipulations here. The drink, the fridge is open. Complicated for you to follow. Preparing your food. And here Dynamaid, the other robot, fetches a drink that also belongs to that meal. Bring it to the table over there. So the robot Cosero now reached the heating together with the dough, so it should now open the bottle and pour the content into the pan. Just got told that the time is up and we should be happy.